You sure that ain't got fleas? Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. I suppose this will do. You know how I like to keep a close eye on the competition. Well, some other traders are apparently having some wagon difficulties. Sitting ducks out there, by all accounts. So, I mean, better we rob them than somebody else, right? Cripp's Law, page 17. Always keep your friends close and screw over your rivals.
Come on! Let me go!
nice work.
Thank you. Service. Welcome. Have a look. Have a look. Let me see. That. But the whole set is worth your while. Not a bad find. Very well. I paid more for the whole set, you know. As a seat, you know. Fruits of your labor. I'll take it. You held on to that one, huh? I understand.
There you are.
We have a batch ready to go. Allons-y. Bien. Get yourself ready or we will be late for the buyers. But do not rush, eh? More speed, less haste, as you say. I tell you something. Back in France, working with my father, we could deliver 200 bouteilles of Calvados in a single afternoon with only a cigarette for breakfast. That was the life of a real bouilleur de cru, eh? Well, do what you can. I trust in you. Drive well.
Thank you.
Getting a little low on supplies here.
Yeah.
Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Good stuff. I'll take whatever I can get. Beautiful. Okay, then. No comment.
Huh.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. I suppose this will do. Very nice. We're well stocked for the time being. Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Good news, we have another batch ready for market. Buyers are lined up not too far from here, so all you have to do is head over and make the sale. I just keep surprising myself. And to think my pa said I'd be a drunken hobo my whole life.